New at 4, an infrastructure solutions provider is making a big investment into new manufacturing in Russell County, Virginia. According to Governor Glenn Youngkin, the infrastructure solution company called Tate will be investing $14.9 million to establish the new facility. The new production plant will focus on data center component manufacturing, and it will create 170 new jobs in the county.